Respected all my teachers, good morning. I am Subhalakshmi Swami, leader of Group 5. The topic for the exhibition is types of plants. We cannot think about the world without plants. We see a variety of plants around us. Some are big and some are small. There are several types of plants like trees, shrubs, herbs, climbers and creepers.
Good morning all of you. I am Asmita Beheda for class 2. What is tree? Some plants are very big and tall. Their root reach deep inside the earth. They live for many years. Example, mango trees, banyan trees. What is shrub? Some plants are very smaller than trees. Their stem and branches are very hard. They live for few years. Example, rose plant.
This is a herbs. Very small plants with soft stem are called herbs. This is a climber. Some plants, they have weak stem. They need a support to stand straight.
Some plants with weak stems creep along the ground. They are called creepers. Thank you.